So apparently I like writing songs about the apocalypse. Have any of you, you know what this one is already? I have multiples.
I'm guessing.
Have any of you seen Mad Max?
Yeah.
Have any of you seen Mad Max Fury Road?
Yeah.
Okay, you don't need to have seen, no, I mean it is about Mad Max, just it's about Mad Max in general, I guess. I'm writing from the point of view of Mad Max.
I gotta tell this. So we're watching Mad Max the first time, and there's this refrain that keeps going on. Is he mad yet? We're going through the movie. Things keep happening.
My parents, right?
What?
Yeah, when you guys were watching it.
Oh, were we?
Yeah. You know, they were watching it for the first time, and then when I watched it for the first time, they also did that.
Yeah.
But
it becomes a
now
thing.
They knew that they were funny.
It's like the number 47. It just becomes a thing that we do a lot.
So, like, bad stuff keeps happening to him. He hasn't had a very easy life. He's in an apocalyptic wasteland.
So he is mad by the time the song starts.
Like, is he mad yet? Is he mad yet? He's mad.
Before the waste I've heard of simpler days, but we can't quite remember anything that came before the ruin. In our haste to make a safer place, it ends up dead. Being human, we just can't admit it was our doing. I fall set loose into the clutches of an Armageddon. I crawl when walking fails with no idea of where I'm heading. It all starts out as retribution. Out here I fear there's no solution. I try to run, I try to hide, but what about when what you fear's inside? I believe there's gotta be a role that's brighter. How to live in the future when you've only ever been a fighter. When everybody, everything, every creature that was beautiful is slowly gone. Can you blame me if I get a little mad? On the road, not much left to behold. If only dust were gold, I'd be the richest man with no need of money. Truth be told, controller and controls all the matters. Just withhold something when people need you. Ain't it funny? Sometimes I wonder what the difference is between me and the ones I fight. Sometimes I wonder what my life would be like if I could sleep at night. It all starts out as retribution. Out here I fear there's no solution. I try to run, I try to hide, but what about when what you fear's inside? Every creature that was beautiful is slowly going bad. Can you blame me if I get a little mad? Every creature that was beautiful, it's slowly going bad. Can you blame me if I go a little mad?
Yeah!
All right. That was uplifting.
As are all songs about the apocalypse.
Let's stay there then.